to go now.
Next escape, representing Russia, Victoria Sinitsyna, Nikita Katsalapov.
So they're the reigning European champions, the reigning world champions. And they come in here, obviously, as red-hot favourites. This is Victoria Sinitsyna and Nikita Katsalapov. Joe Cocker to get us underway here.
Absolute precision and this opening segment.
Well, there's the favourites, and in all probability, the winners. 49-08, their technical score there, technically brilliant. The component score should be through the roof. I thought it was sensational. And for a minute there, I almost forgot that they were on the ice. They were dancing so in sync.
Yeah, I think credit needs to go out to all the skaters today.
Russia.
I really feel like
Victoria,
people have gone away and done their homework. I was very impressed with them in terms of character, theme, use of music, musicality, how they emphasize the nuances in the music. Very, very good.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen them any better. And they've been unbeatable this season. Won both of the Grand Prix that they did. They competed in the Rostelecom Cup in Sochi and the NHK Trophy in Tokyo. Won both of those. And their goal here really is to send a message to the French, Papadakis and Cizeron, saying we are at the top of their game. This is what you got to beat in Beijing in a few weeks' time.
Yes, they'll be really hoping to put the pressure on, hoping to at least be challenging for that gold medal in Beijing.
I'll take off your shoes.
so slick, as you can see here. Very fast, continuous rotation, strong position throughout the body, arms, free legs, head. See the chemistry between them. Really good connection there. Fast rotations in the lifts too.
Seamless, wasn't it? There they are, the team. Mr. Zulin back in the kiss and cry.
The scores, please.
Well, 88.73 is their best score. Can they get close to that? 87-89, it's close. It's the season's best. It's first place. They'd have probably liked to see a slightly bigger margin between themselves and their teammates, but it is a Russia 1-2 with one team to go. The Italians in third at the moment, then the Spanish teams locked together.